Billionaire Peter Karmanos Jr. wants President Donald Trump to pardon former Detroit Mayor Kwame Kilpatrick. During a podcast last week, Karmanos said he made sure Kilpatrick's clemency request letter made it to Trump. Kilpatrick is serving a 28-year prison sentence for his conviction on racketeering, bribery, and other charges.